A cell membrane is the part of a cell that monitors what goes in and out of a cell, just like the security entrance does in the city. The chloroplast in a cell absorbs light to create food. A solar panel plant does the same thing for a city. The vacuole stores for a cell, just like how a food storage area has all the city's food. The ER in a cell is the surface for all activity. Similarly, sidewalks in a city are surfaces for activity. The mitochondria is the powerhouse of a cell. In a city, a power plant acts very much like a mitochondria since it powers the city. The nucleus of a cell is like the city hall, since it is in charge of everything that happens in the cell, just like the city hall is to a city. Ribosomes create proteins in a cell, just like factories do in a cell.